relevant. The sermon that first clip was taken from was preached in June of 2017, as I mentioned earlier. The clip that you just watched was preached in September of 2016. So if you do the math, that's roughly 9 months apart from one another. And it's very clear that Pastor Anderson is literally